this can keep running, and, you know, within the loop, I guess. You know, I mean, if they got hot enough, it would just shut off regardless of if this column were up. But that's never going to happen the way it's designed, because this really should have a return loop itself, within itself. So that way you can keep the pump water at like 160 plus, right? Just the boiler. And then have a mixing valve that mixes it to the tank.
Yeah, because then you're not trying to just keep on straight the way or straight back in the way.
Right, and you're not getting that cold water returned back to the boiler from the tank under high demand. That's what makes this thing carbon up.
Makes it both the color.
Yeah, because once the temperature drops, all it up starts condensating, and then as the water drips down, turns to steam, creates a vapor barrier, causes rollout, and, you know, incomplete combustion, and then it starts carbonating at the heat exchanger. So it's like a multi-problem thing that each one pump came up to the other. Yeah. I can't believe it ran for 3 years. And for a financial draft, you should have had a booster panel and bolt gun. First of all, that's like 20 feet. That would be cool to start during those 3 feet. So this room is going to get a good draft. Especially because this is center size, by like 2 square inches. So you're not even getting.
Where is that motor coming from?
From the room. Another 20 foot shaft. Yeah. That's why you notice it, the difference when you open the door here. That helps, you know, because you're mechanically drawing your room.
Right, now you're mechanically drawing your 2400 shaft. I noticed that at the American California building, they got the bank.
Oh, did they help me do that? Yeah. He was asking me if I could do it, and I'm like, it's not what we do.
Let's
see if I can call space in there, but we don't like, you know, we have to get a contractor to do that crap.
And it looks like they just have to look at stuff.
Yeah. How hard is it to get us a raw line, get us off in a hole, and look rough?
Yeah.
Yeah. Fernando can handle that.
Okay. Yeah,
but
that's what I
want to
know. Thank you.